Good morning, YouTube, and all the subscribers and viewers. We got about 5 inches of new snow today, so excuse me, got to take my Grandel 4760 and L4479 snowblower without the quick attach. It's got a mid PTO. I don't know if we can see it under there, but the frame goes all the way back. It's really not a mid PTO. It's a rear PTO. Comes off about where the back wheels are. I've got a Land Pride RB2684 blade on the back for scraping stuff, and I guess I'll check the oil. Let's see, that's down here somewhere. Oh yeah, looks good. A little dark, but that's the way it goes with the diesel. So I'll be firing it up here and shoveling some of this out and be back with some video. Number three today. So creeping along at 1 mile an hour, I could go faster, but gotta keep adjusting my blower so it doesn't pick up too much gravel. Still picking up a little bit, but it's not too bad in this driveway. Been packed down a little, but not too much. Got to do a lot of backing around up here, so I can't hold my phone, so I'll get more later. Making the final pass out of this driveway. My other client called and said they wanted to wait till tomorrow because they have to get out in the morning and it's supposed to snow some more today, so this is the last client of the day. Mighty Kubota is blowing this out pretty good, but I'll be glad when these driveways get packed a little better so I don't have to worry about the gravel so much. Driveway coming in. like some more backing and going forward up here at that driveway where the county is clouded in. So can't back up and maneuver very good. I need a mount for my camera in here, but everything's plastic and can't do a magnetic mount on it. So I guess we'll have to figure out something. Anyway, I'll have more later.